Well, we're in Saranac Lake on the 11th of February 2006 for the Winter Carnival, the 109th Winter Carnival. And the parade will start in a while as we're here somewhere after 11 o'clock in the morning. And I must say it's a delight to see the Ice Palace, because the Ice Palace was not a foregone conclusion in 2006. For those of you who may recall, it's been a relatively mild winter, although temperatures are in the teens today, it hasn't been so. And until very recently, the consensus was that they couldn't have an Ice Palace, and it's, as you might imagine, it's traditional here in the High Peaks region of Saranac Lake to have an Ice Palace. So a decision was made to cut 1,000 blocks of ice and to build an Ice Palace within the last few days, and I must give the highest congratulations to the people who built it. They've done a magnificent job. It's wired so that at nighttime it's really quite beautiful. However, in the daytime, unlike previous years, it's not open to the public to go inside. And I'm not sure that it's dangerous inside, but it's just not allowed this year. It's a good photo op, a Kodak moment, if you will. A lot of people come here with their families with a backdrop of beautiful sunshine on the 11th. The theme Roaring 20 shows up very nicely in the front of the Ice Palace. Although I've been recording the Winter Carnival Parade for a number of years myself to show on hometown cable and the various cable systems here in the North Country, this is the first time we have arrived soon enough to take pictures of the Ice Palace for our viewers. We're looking forward to a delightful parade today with the theme Roaring 20s. You can just imagine how much fun it'll be. I'll just show you what Saranac Lake looks like at this time of year. I got a good set of long johns on, and although temperatures in Morrisonville were at or below zero this morning, they seem to have warmed up perhaps into the teens or maybe even the low 20s for the parade today, which will be delightful. But I am expecting a large crowd. We have two families of kids up here, grandchildren and great-grandchildren, and we'll be at Dana Baker's house in Mary's for a while this afternoon on Garden Street, and that's our vantage point for the Winter Carnival Parade this year. So you get a view of it then at that time. I'm just walking around now to show you what Saranac Lake looks like at this time of year. It's not only a winter playground, but it's a summer playground as well these days. So our personal congratulations to the people who got the Ice Palace made this year. There are a number of events happening, as you can see into the distance, and I'll try to get a little closer. Something is happening across the ice. There are various competitions and events that have taken place for over a week now as part of the Winter Carnival in 2006. And next you will see some of the street scenes in Saranac Lake and the Winter Carnival Parade for 2006. It's about 1 hour before the parade begins, and we're standing in the middle of the hill on Garden Street in Saranac Lake, taking a look at the far off mountains. The scenery around this picturesque community is really quite beautiful. And this is roughly where the parade will begin in an hour from now. It forms near here, and of course it's quite a long parade with new contingents being added every year, so we've got a chance to see it from the beginning to the end. I've downloaded some of the great history of the Winter Carnival, and it's been around for 109 years, the oldest of its kind, at least in the Northeast that I'm aware of. And we'll talk about some of that history in just a few moments. It's almost like a Mardi Gras atmosphere for Winter Carnival here in Saranac Lake, and a lot of fun for, hey, there's Spider-Man, a lot of fun for kids of all ages, as they say. And when you see the parade, you realize how many different groups, individuals, and organizations get involved with it every year. It's just a great coming together time for the people in the entire High Peaks region. I told you I downloaded some of the history of the parade and the carnival, and I'll read right from that material, thanks to whoever wrote it, although their name is not written on it. I'll read some of it for you as we continue to tape the area while the parade begins to form at about noontime on the 11th of February, 2006. Saranac Lake Winter Carnival is the oldest winter festival in eastern United States, celebrating its 109th anniversary, returning to the Adirondack Mountain Village of Saranac Lake, February 3rd through February 12th. So we're recording this on the day before the final day of the carnival. The theme this year is the Roaring Twenties, so we really look forward to the various floats and contingents in this parade with great anticipation. It says Winter Carnival's origins can be found in Saranac Lake history as a world-famous health resort. 1897, first year of the event, the village was already a thriving community, nestled deep in the Adirondack wilderness, its pristine setting providing rejuvenation for hundreds of tuberculosis sufferers drawn from all over North America. And in the course of taking the cure, many patients experienced a renewed passion for life, and they took every opportunity in every season to explore the natural beauty that surrounded them. You can see natural beauty all around here in this great area. The long, cold Adirondack winters offered an array of snow-covered mountains and ice-covered lakes, begging to be enjoyed on skis, sleds, and skates, thus to break winter's chill and to promote outdoor sports and games. The Pontiac Club was formed in 1896. A year later, they sponsored the first midwinter carnival. It was a two-day affair that first year, from what we see here. They had skating races. They had an ice tower. Features that have been, in one form or another, a part of the winter carnival ever since then. Today's carnival is this year, and every year now, 10 days long, still begins with a coronation of a king and queen, recognition of their local citizens being recognized for their substantial volunteer efforts throughout the year. There's a prince and a princess elected at two local colleges. There's a court, and there are many other people involved as well. I moved down the street just a little ways so you can get an idea what some of the homes and markets look like on this 11th day of February 2006. Many people line the streets, as they do for parades all over the North Country and all over our great nation. This one just happens to be the Winter Carnival of 2006. We talked about how the parade forms and all the people involved, and proclamations and crowning of a king and queen and so on. And there is a theme every year, and this year it's the Roaring Twenties, and we love it. And by the way, there's that carnival button that you may have. I started a collection of these and ran a few gaps over the last couple of years, so I gotta be brought up to date, because the design is exclusive and it's donated by Gary Trudeau, the Pulitzer Prize winning creator of Doonesbury, a native of Saranac Lake. And they're very nice. Other themes I can recall are dreams, cabin fever, hooray for the holidays. There are a lot of cross-country events and various other events. They were curling on the lake when we drove into town today. There are skating races, broom ball, hockey games at the Civic Center, volleyball in the knee-deep snow, if you can believe that, softball on snowshoes. A lot of great logging skills are being displayed throughout the week, and a couple of parades. This is the big one, of course, but there's another one too. This one will have a lot of the comic costumes and many things for kids and adults alike. And there are theater productions and so on. The Ice Palace, as we told you earlier, is a mere shadow of its former self because we had such warm weather earlier in the season, and it wasn't until just 4 or 5 days ago that they decided we'd have an Ice Palace at all. We're delighted that it's here. The mascot is Sarah the Snowy Owl. We saw the mascot walking the streets getting ready for the beginning of the parade a few minutes ago. And we'll be talking more about the parade and more about the history of the Saranac Lake Winter Carnival in just a few moments. Theoretically, it's about 15 minutes before parade time. They start to gather at 12 noon here in Saranac Lake, and the parade is scheduled to begin at 1 o'clock. Already there are lots of people, cartoon characters, there are marching bands. As I said, a Mardi Gras atmosphere forms here, and it's always really nice to be a part of it all. There are military units, as you can see, across the street. There are dogs. I'll try to get a little closer picture of the marching band. Having marched in a lot of bands throughout high school and college here and on Long Island, it is kind of a thrill to hear the great marching song. There is a lot of music in the parade every year, in the Winter Carnival Parade. And in case you just turned us in, I wanted to mention to you that the theme this year is Roaring Twenties. So some of the units should, at least some of the units should adhere to those parades, and that's kind of neat. As I mentioned before, we're standing right near the foot of Garden Street on the main street here in Saranac Lake. The reason we're here, of course, is because this is where the parade forms, and we'll be able to show you the entire parade, hopefully from beginning to end. It was bitter cold here early today on the 11th day of February. I was told that temperatures were anywhere from 12 to 15 to 22 degrees below zero. So we were delighted to wake up this morning to find zero at our house in Morrisonville and to hear that the temperatures could approach 20 degrees here in Saranac Lake today. I believe it's only between 13 and 15 degrees now, although even without a heavy coat on, I found it was quite bearable here today. A lot of the units are not connected with the parade yet. So if I had to guess, I would say that it may not start on time. But rest assured, when it does begin, we'll be here with our hometown cable cameras in Saranac Lake. And we'll bring as much or all of it as we can to you on this beautiful day in February 2006. We just thought we'd bring you a few more of the sights and sounds of the parade preparation for the Winter Carnival Parade. Cartoon characters are already gathering here, and kids love it. There are lots of balloons, flags, marching bands, and fur coats, because after all, the theme of the parade is the Roaring Twenties. So it'll be kind of neat to see how that theme is portrayed in the 109th Winter Carnival Parade. I just walked across the street into the gas station on the other side of the road so I could be right in the middle of the people and hear all the instruments being tuned up and to see some of the initial contingents in the parade. The parade judges will be right here. You can see Walt Disney's steamboat 1928 across the street on the other side where I'll be filming in just a very few minutes. And it's sponsored. I'll try to get a little better close up here. Try not to go so fast that I make you dizzy. And you can see that it's sponsored by the village of Saranac Lake. And built by the FCI in Raybrook. I think you can get a good shot of it right there. This promises to be a good parade. They always promote them as being bigger and better every single year, but judging from the excitement building up to this year's parade, the beautiful sunshine and so on, I think the parade in 2006 for the Winter Carnival in Saranac Lake will be one of the best ever. And you'll see it right here on Hometown Cable. There's a little bit of band practice going on here. Before the parade begins, it'll be a good opportunity for us to get some of the music. Nice to get a little preview before the parade begins. Oh, we have to take pictures of great grandchildren. Hi, beautiful baby. Yeah. He's beautiful. And more great grandchildren. Yes. Our viewers may know they and I are up to 19 great-grandchildren now. And we have two families of our children and grandchildren and great-grandchildren who live here in Saranac Lake. And of course, many of them are gathered here today. Parades are for the young and the young at heart.
I told you.
The hat wear alone is quite beautiful for these parades. It's about 2 minutes before 1 in the afternoon on the 11th of February 2006 at the 109th Winter Carnival Parade with the theme Roaring Twenties is about to begin. And it's about 1 minute before parade time. We just thought we'd get a little interaction between the characters and the fans. Needless to say, there are thousands of fans who gather along the parade route every year. Big and small, young and old. And who doesn't love a parade, right? This parade is ready to get underway. As a matter of fact, I see motion. We've been breathing in a lot of fumes from the diesel engines of the fire truck and the Saranac Lake ambulance, so we're delighted to see this parade starting now for many reasons. Here's a beautiful truck from the Saranac Lake Fire Department coming by us right now. Kids love fire trucks. Even dogs and other folks like parades as well. We showed you this truck before containing the parade judges. I can't even imagine how difficult it is to assign points and then trophies to the winners The theme is Roaring Twenties. And we've seen a few connections with the Roaring Twenties, including some of the costumes, which are a little bit incredible. And I'm sure we'll see many more before this parade is finished. I'm not sure that the parade has actually begun. Maybe they're just lining up from one end of town to the other before it begins. And we'll be here when it does.
Just in time.
Well, the band is finally leaving the parking lot of the nice and easy grocery shop, getting ready to stay in their places with their beautiful red, white, and black uniforms.
Diagonal, there we go. You want to do diagonal.
Well, I know we're going to get more music before this parade is finished. I think the false alarms are over and the 109th Carnival is ready to begin with the parade. Feel nearly as sorry for these people in cold weather as I have in past years when it was 35 below. Now there are some raccoon coats for you. This is the float we showed you before, Walt Disney Steamboat Willie. Roaring 20 steam, what a wonderful job they've done. Smoke coming out of the smokestack. It's a fine float. Perhaps you'll read in your local newspaper whether or not they won anything. Always a loud cheer for any of the military units that enter the parade, and we do have some large equipment, some trucks that are coming. And the trucks are going to play catch up. This is the New York Army National Guard. There's an appreciative audience here today at the Winter Carnival Parade, that's for sure. And there's always goodies for the kids to be handed out. Stickers and license plate holders and trucks. There's something about a military uniform, isn't there? Kids like military uniforms, soldiers,
I was gonna say that's
policemen. And here's the mayor and trustees coming by from the village of Saranac Lake. And the little rascals are here from Lake Clear Elementary School.
Sorry.
There's their part of their convoy. Look at this bunch of kids. Aren't they beautiful? We got some 20s era music. Some more Walt Disney characters.
Oh, I know. And this year, Winnie's like,
and kids
one of
love
the nearest them. Winnie, be like, don't make eye contact.
Comes Minnie.
He might look at me.
He's pretty. See, that's a flapper dress one.
Damn quick, guys.
And the Lake Clear Cub Scouts are coming. Patch number 3 from Lake Clear, New York.
For my dog to chew up. Our dogs to fight over.
That's fun. We have a horse to drink. Oh, look at these.
They were all dressed up yesterday.
As always, there will be a number of Canadian contingents in the Saranac Lake Carnival Parade. It's always nice to have our neighbors from the north down here to see us. Nice of them to play for us. There is a limousine. They really stretched that limo, haven't they, huh? People taking pictures of people taking pictures. But more characters are here. The little ones sure do love these characters, and they spend time with the little kids too, and it's just so neat.
I'm so over that.
And I should mention that the Winter Olympics are underway in Italy, as many of you know, as we're recording this on the 11th, the opening ceremonies were grandiose and splendid and majestic. As we watched them on our own television sets at home, wishing we could be there, well, we did the next best thing. For those of you who are watching this in the comfort of your own homes, we wish you were here too. Maybe you can plan to attend next year's 110th Saranac Lake Winter Carnival Parade. It's a really neat day for a parade. And here's a float that adheres to the theme, Roaring Twenties in Saranac Lake. Talking about the 41-year-old wooden tower that burned and the terrible fire of 1926. And people who built a fireproof town hall a couple of years. It's a very nice float indeed. Since this program has not aired in the North Country until long after this parade is finished, I have no risk of influencing the judges, right?
Right.
Well, ain't we got fun at Will Rogers, one of the great institutions here in the Saranac Lake area for a long, long time. And look at the old movie camera, or a likeness thereof.
Oh.
You know you're old when everything either dries up or leaks. We're all here for a spell. Get all the good laughs you can. Don't you like that?
I go nuts.
For the seniors in the van for the Winter Carnival. That's really nice. And now Trudeau Institute.
Okay.
Here's the lead one half, and the other.
They like to have their parades last about an hour if they can, and so they stretch out the contingents quite a bit, and that's not a bad idea. You know, a lot of these floats have their own music built in.
Perfect day for this.
And it looks like we have Brownie Troop 147 coming by. They try to get as many groups and individuals involved in these carnival parades, because after all, it is a community and an area event. And it's an awful lot of fun. People plan their winter vacations around the Winter Carnival every year, and it's nice to see so many people here, not only from this county, but from neighboring counties as well. We're in the High Peaks region, the Adirondacks in northern New York, for the 109th Winter Carnival Parade on the 11th of February, 2006. And I do believe we have the Saranac Lake Middle School represented here. Terrific costume. Can you imagine how many hours were spent putting these masks together, painting them, cutting them out? Great job. Wonderful job.
Years ago.
Even bears like kids, you know that?
But there was, ended up being another.
It's beautiful. Oh, we got some good music from the Roaring Twenties coming right up here. Club Deluxe. A little bit of Charleston going on here too. Almost a cacophony of sounds here with a live band coming at us from the other end. We'll capture some of their music as they approach and go by.
Oh, wow.
I've carried that tuba just that size many miles in the old bands I used to march with in high school from Moira and Brushton back in the early 1950s. Sure brings back memories. Girl Scouts, Daisy Troop 8, and all that jazz. Candy coming at us. Once again, we're standing on the main street at the end of Garden Street in Saranac Lake where the parade forms, and you get a good shot at it as it goes right by. High Peaks Hospice.
Want to buy a skidoo?
20 years of caring and saluting all the hospice groups. What a magnificent job they do. Oh yeah, I heard her say, want to buy a skidoo. I guess they were selling chances for an octocat. Cat.
Okay.
Well, looks like Snow White, the Seven Dwarfs, and a few other characters mixed in the far distance. There's some cool cats. Here's the hospice truck. And the kids. And there's the vehicle, I guess. Somebody will win that before the day is through, and won't that be nice, huh?
Did you
no
get
wonder
your
they had the whiskers painted on their faces,
pretty
huh?
Good.
They are cool cats. And here they come, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Much loved characters for a long, long time. And there she is. Isn't she beautiful? We have to say hello to all the kids as they go by. And the Ten Dragon Theater. I'm the dragon. Tell them the dragon. Yeah. The Dragon Theater, very famous here in the High Peak. They're doing, or have done, a wonderful show for Winter Carnival 2006. I saw them on the program. Approaching us as Girl Scout Troop 24. Being cut 1922. Great variation on the theme, Roaring Twenties, right? Look at this. Is that cool or what? I wonder how long it took them to put that mummy together. They get an A for effort on that one. All kinds of music here. The band for the Saranac Lake Adult Center. All decked out for the 109th Winter Carnival Parade. More characters are coming. My goodness, look at the size of these ponies, kids. Look at this. Are they beautiful and tiny and miniature? I've seen St. Bernards bigger than that, haven't you? Isn't that cool? They're beautiful. Go Fish Thrift Shop. 1920s swimwear and prices, 1920s prices. See the salts in the road.
Located next to Will Rogers. 23 Skidoo, look at the fashion, folks. Bathing suits to snowmobile suits.
Dressed up like a man.
Today's fashion's at 1920 prices. Hot biddy dog.
What a very clever idea. Variations on the Roaring Twenties theme. I really think it's kind of neat.
Oh, this is my coat.
And Saranac Lake Kiwanis is now approaching. Nice beard, isn't it? Is that cool?
Oh, you're lucky. It happened to be right there.
Yeah, right there, yeah. Ooh.
stand up there and you get some beads.
Oh,
there.
There's the beads are being handed out.
You can wear both, honey. You can have both. Mitchell doesn't need them. You can do both. Want them on?
Very interesting use for lawnmowers, isn't it? Kiwanis cops are here.
Oh my lord.
Somebody near me smoking a White Owl cigar and it smells good. Too bad I quit smoking many, many years ago. Reminds me of my Uncle Harold who smoked White Owls all of his adult life. Brew the Reader, there he is.
Katie, look, you see this many kids together, you can just hand them out lunch. You guys want to pass out bookmarks?
Hey, Joseph's Rehabilitation Center. With their Roaring 20s theme.
Just take one.
I don't know where all these great hats came from. They look good, though, don't they?
Isn't that cool?
Oh, you got women's right to vote, 1920, 19th Amendment, very good. The man after my own heart with a Yankees hat on. Pretty soon it'll be baseball season, even though we're on the 11th day of February. We can dream, can't we? Oh boy, the stock market crash. Here's a float for you. Louis Armstrong, the Charleston. Look at this float. Isn't this neat? A replica of an old car and an airplane, New York to Paris, 1927. Very clever float.
I think it was sweet on.
Good music, too.
Wait, there's a grand old CD.
A little Mountain Dew here. Paul Smith Forestry Club. In case you didn't get that theme. A little prohibition here, huh? That's a neat float too.
Hiatus is a good word.
Got the old peavies, rolling logs, chasing each other, having a good time. And everybody's loving it. Great team. Don't get around much anymore. Once again, you hear the mixture of the music. Some coming from the back of this truck and live music approaching us from the other end. How about that for a keyboard, huh? Blues Brothers are here, that's for sure. Coming fast and heavy. I got hit in the head with a piece of candy. I'm glad I ducked. Wow, candy, candy everywhere. Balloon. They do have some wild colors on this one. Interesting artwork. Stock car. And approaching the Adirondack Medical Center. We've seen them here in various forms over the years doing different things. Sign is sagging just a little bit. Now they're saying stretch it out, kid. The little kids are wondering what this creature is. Beautiful. An occasional balloon gets away and heads up into the sky. More music. Thank you. I don't think the Saints ever had it quite like that before, did they? St. Bernard School, Saranac Lake. With lots and lots of kids. They're singing. Having fun yet? Indeed we are. 109th annual Saranac Lake Winter Carnival Parade. More good music coming. More about the 19th Amendment. We know by now what that was, don't we? Look at that. The music ranks so loud it's ready to burst the speakers. Oh, there he is, kid. Malone Shriners are here. Many of you, I'm sure, will recognize your friends and neighbors marching in the parade, or at least acting as spectators. Isn't this the year of the penguin? There you go. Contingent from Troy, New York. Oh, when I hear the bagpipes, they're my favorites. We just have to leave the camera rolling as they approach, because we love the music. electric car from Airborne. Mountain riders are here. Very soon now, I'll have to leave to grab another tape and put it in, but I will return. Looks like a Chevelle back there. Themselves in these Winter Carnival parades for a long time. That was the Adirondack lawn care ladies that you heard and saw. They are wonderful and have been for many, many years. It's still a beautiful day here in Saranac Lake. Temperatures probably into the teens. That's a very interesting representation of a one-armed bandit there. Excuse me. Got a 1920s frog in my throat. Oh, look at the old wheelchair. Wow. The float needs a little music, doesn't it? There's the Adirondack horse lovers.
That's a good idea. You know you're in Saranac Lake, the Adirondack horse lovers are going to go ahead.
Yeah, I heard so. Did you hear that? I know you're in Saranac Lake with the Adirondack horse lovers. Bring a goat. Two goats. Beautiful.
Stay away from the goat. Stay away from the goat.
The little dog in the cart doesn't want to stay still there.
I like it, how the Adirondack horse lovers bring goats. I'm not understanding. Maybe they think they're horses.
Another goat. Adirondack Mountain Shine. There it is. Wonder if that's a legitimate still. Paul Smith Gabriel's Volunteer Fire Department is represented. Another truck from Paul Smith. Bloomingdale is here.
Yeah. Where are you going, baby? Yeah, what's your ass on?
Really nice heavy rescue truck. Saranac Lake. It's a beauty. I think we're just about at the tail end of the parade. And it's been a good one. The 109th Winter Carnival Parade in Saranac Lake. We began with a view of a smaller version of the Ice Palace in 2006. We were lucky to have one because we've had such warm weather in the winter 2005-2006, but they built one this week and did a fine job. My personal congratulations and those from my partner and longtime friend Calvin Kastein for all the people in the committees, the merchants who supported them, the king and queen in the court, senior citizens, little kids, dogs, horses, goats, and everybody else who made this 2006 Winter Carnival Parade a huge success. I hope you've enjoyed it from Saranac Lake. It's time for me to go inside and get a cup of something warm or ice cold, depending on my fancy when I get there. We wish you all the best of everything, wherever you are, and you and your family. And as I say at the end of the every program I do with Calvin, who knows where we're going to be next time for our little corner.